And good morning, my dears. Today in maths class we are going to learn a new topic. Today's topic is ascending order and descending order. So first we are going to learn ascending order. Ascending order means, yes, arranging numbers from small to big. Okay, arranging numbers from small to big. That means we move from downstairs to upstairs. Okay, dears. Now I am going to show you one example of ascending order. Here is Mr. Bunny. You have to help him to reach his carrot. But children, poor Bunny doesn't know counting. You have to help him. Okay, dears? Children, here there are some numbers. You have to arrange it in ascending order. That means from small to big. So come on, dears. Which is the smallest number here? Right, number one. So you have to cut this number one and write here. So now the bunny is in number one. Okay. Now which is the next number? What comes after one? Right, two. So cut number two and write here. So now the bunny is in number two. Okay. Come on then. What comes after number two? Right, three. So cut three and write three here. Okay. Now bunny is in number three. So come on, dears. Which is the next number? Right, number four. So cut this four and we have to write here. And now the bunny is in number four. Oh, there is only one more step. Okay. So which is the last number? Right, five. So cut this five and write number five here. And see, bunny is happy. He reaches his carrot, isn't it? So here we used ascending order to help Mr. Bunny to get his carrot. In ascending order, the numbers keeps on increasing. Okay. So dears, now let's do one more example. Ascending order. Ascending order means, yes, small to big. So dears, which is the smallest number here? Right, number A. So we are going to cut this number. Okay. And then write here number 8. And now which is the smallest number? 15, 9, 13, 11. Come on, dears. Which is the smallest number here? Right, number 9. So now we are going to cut this number and write here 9. Okay. Now 15, 13, 11. So which is the smallest number here? Right, 11. Cut this number and write here. Okay. Now come on, dears. 15, 13. So which is the smallest number? Right, 13. You have to cut this and right here. Now, yes, there is only 15 left. So, cut 15 and write 15 here. So, 8, 9, 11, 13, 15. 8 is the smallest number. 15 is the biggest number. Okay, dears? Children, now we want to help Mr. Bunny to go back to his home. And remember, children, now he is in upstairs. So, what we have to do? Yes, we have to help him to come down using descending order. Okay? Descending order means, yes, arranging numbers from big to small. Okay, dears? Arranging numbers from big to small. And children, we already learned backward counting, isn't it? So children, we always use backward counting in descending order. Okay? So dears, now come on, let's help Mr. Bunny to come down. For that, you have to help Mr. Bunny by arranging the numbers from big to small. Okay, dears? So first, come on, tell me which is the biggest number here? Right, number 5. So what we have to do? We have to cut this number and write 5 here. So Bunny is in step number 5. So dears, come on, tell me which is the next number? Yes, 4. So we have to cut this 4 and write number 4 here. And now Bunny is in step number 4. Okay? So dears, now there are 2, 1 and 3 here. So come on, which is the next number? Right, number 3. So cut number 3 and write 3 here. So now Bunny comes down to number 3, step number 3. Okay, so come on, which is the next number? Right, 2. Cut 2 and write 2 here. So now Bunny is in step number 2. And what is the last and the smallest number? Right, 1. So cut 1 and write 1 here. So now Bunny is in step number 1. And he is so happy. Why? Yes, now he reaches his home. Yes, very good, dears, very good. So dears, I hope now you all are clear in ascending order and descending order, right? So dears, let's do one more example. You have to arrange these numbers from big to small. Okay, so which is the biggest number here? Right, number 18. So cut this 18, write number 18 here. And which is the next number? Next biggest number? 15. So cut number 15 and write 15 here. Okay? Now 9, 30, 11. So come on, dears, which is the biggest number here? Right, 13. So cut number 13 and write 13 here. So now 9, 11. So which is the biggest number? Right, 11. So now cut this 11 and write 11 here. Okay? And which is the last number? 9. So write 9. 18, 15, 13, 11, 9. So starts from the biggest number and ends with smallest number. Now let's do one activity. We are going to decorate the Christmas tree by keeping the numbers in the ascending order. So children, ascending order means, yes, from small to big. So come on dears, which is the smallest number? Right, 1. And then 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8, 9, 10. Now decorate the Christmas tree by keeping the numbers in the descending order. So descending order means write bigger number to smaller number. So 10 is already given here. So which is the next number? Which is the next biggest number? Yes, 9. And then 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Very good.
So now all of you take your notebook and write ascending order in one page, and then in the next page write descending order. Okay, dears? And now we will do our textbook. All of you take your textbook.
Arrange the numbers on the balloons in the ascending order. So children, ascending order means, yes, arrange the numbers from small to big. Arrange the numbers on the balloons in the descending order. Descending order means, right, arrange the numbers from big to small.
So dears, I think now you know ascending order and descending order. Ascending order means, yes, arranging numbers from small to big. Okay? Arranging numbers from small to big. And descending order means, right, arranging numbers from big to small. Come on, dears. Arranging numbers from big to small. So, dears, do your work neatly and send it to your teachers. So, see you in the next class. Bye.